Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude. You have been warned. Hey guys, welcome to Gamey Theater. I'm your host, James, aka Wade McGinnis. And today we're going to be taking a look at End Night Games, The Forest. Now, this is a game you can play right now if you fork out the $15. It is on Steam Early Access. You can go over there, grab the game right now, and start playing. It is still early. As you can see, it's public alpha version. Now, to my surprise and delight this morning, I got a copy. I got an advanced copy from them. And they did say, you know, hey, this is still alpha. There's still bugs. There's still things that we're going to be working on to improve the experience. So just keep that in mind. And of course, that's, you know, any early access game, any alpha game, any beta game that I get, I always shape my opinion around those ideas. I never look at it as a full game. I never look at it as a complete game. Some games are better. Some early access games or beta or alpha games are better at having a complete experience early on. Others just takes more time refining. DayZ. But you know what I mean, though. It's there and you can feel it and it's good. And this game had my attention almost immediately when I first even saw the screenshots, the rumor screenshots. And I saw the trailer and it blew me away. It is a survival horror open world game where you crash land on an island with these kind of, I don't know, these like humanoid natives who aren't entirely humanoid. And you gotta build things, you gotta survive, you have to resource manage, it's everything. And the goal is to find your son. That's the goal. So let's get into this. Now, options real quick. Not a whole lot, but I'm kind of surprised by all of the little options I get. That's kind of nice. It's a nice touch. Now, this is interesting. 16 days, 7 hours, 15 minutes, 45 seconds. Time until public alpha release. Following is an in-development alpha build. Okay, keep that in mind. Alright, you got that in mind? Awesome. This should be interesting. Because I went from live streaming about an hour and a half ago, Monster Hunter Online, which is single-handedly becoming the best Monster Hunter game you could have, though it's in Chinese, and I'm struggling to learn Chinese, at least to determine what they want me to do sometimes. It's not a simple go in and kill something, but it is what it is. But it's awesome. Now I'm playing this, and this is gonna be good. Oh. Necklace. 4 stars. I gave it a 2. Hey, Bo. Whoa! Hey! Alright, what's wrong with your face? It's red, why is it red? Where's the other half of the plane? You got your seatbelt, right? Seatbelt? That's a whole bunch of trees. His left side of his face is like hyper red. Why? Oh shit! Put my boy down. Give me back my son, you son of a bitch. In less than 30 seconds, they give you a motivation to move. Alright, so. What is that? E? 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 I have a rock! Get stuff put in my. I as well grab as many things as I can before leaving the plane. So to edit the backpack. I wonder if this stuff can actually, what's the word? Wow. Okay. That's insensitive. What am I standing on? What am I not standing on? Added a rock. Okay. But I wonder if the food actually will go bad eventually. Is that, can I open this? Apparently I can. Just gotta beat it. All right, so that's me running. I'm not much of a runner, apparently. I love that. You just beat it open. Okay. Wow, now isn't that interesting? All right. I have everything circuit board. Can be used in crafting. To what, though? Holy crap, this is awesome. Let's see here. Fire. Stick. Shelter. Hunting shelter. Temporary shelter. Alright, let's. Wait, is that a house? Holy crap! Okay. Hang on, let's open this bad boy up. Right, so I need 82 wood. Let's go chop a tree down. I'm chopping a tree down. Is this gonna tip? Wait, where's it? Where's it falling? Where's it gonna fall? Cause I bet you I'd die if I'm under it. Nice! It's raining trees. Hallelujah, it's raining trees. Gimme your stiff. It's like Christmas with trees. Whoa! All right, that's a big log. Oh, wow. Funny how they made the. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, it's an iguana! It's a rabbit and iguana! Where'd that rabbit go? See it? You see it? I see it. Fluffy! No. Fluffy! Okay, so I got some food. Pretty sure I got some food. Let's go back to that. Let's go back to that chopping this tree. Holy crap, this game's awesome! Oh. Wait, where's this? That's a floating log. Alright, I feel like, let's drop this. Let's open up. Am I safe with my back turned like this? I don't feel like I'm safe. Do you know what I mean, guys? Alright, well, might as well build. Where you know, right? Alright, that is pretty damn awesome. Shit. Alright, hold up. Hey. Did I get him? Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. I got you. Alright, well, if I. If I take down this tree, do I get leaves? Yeah, I do. Let's. How about a bush? What do I get with a bush? I get exactly what I expect. That is awesome. Oh, hey. No running. I love this. This is so cool. There's no music. It's all ambience. Let's get this rabbit real quick. You know, I wonder if, it'll let me create, like a rabbit farm. Alright, let's make some fire here. Standing fire? Let's do a fire pit. Alright, little guy. I don't have any food for you. Alright. I'm pretty sure there's more rocks. I see a rock. That's a rock. That's a log. I'm sorry, guys. This is... You know what? This is awesome. This is already making me just kind of drop my mouth here. Like, I'm really baffled by its simple ideas, but they work. Oh, shit. Are they supposed to walk out in the open like that? Is that something they're supposed to do? Okay, one ran away. Two ran away. Are they supposed to do that? Like, here I am just, you know, like... Making stuff, and... You know, they're... Be honest, I'm a little nervous by the fact that it walked out in the open like that. I'm off by one. Alright. Oh god, what was that noise? Okay. Light it with a Bic lighter. Nice. I have made fire with a lighter. I'm a manly man. Okay, so, I'm pretty sure, let's see, lower right-hand side, health on one side, food for your stomach, water might, I don't know. Oh, we can increase the fire. Nice. All right. This will build a house. I guess I will. Alright, so he's starting to fatigue. So blue must be sleep. Oh shit. Like, I'm seeing things. I don't feel like I should be seeing things. I love how, like, the first thing I do, irrationally so, is to build a house. I know, it's not the most irrational thing to do. You just walk up and be like, crash landed. Sun's off, taken by somebody. Let's build a house. Yeah. I think I'm off to a good start. I feel like my house building skills are amazing. It also helps that I have a guidebook. Alright, I really don't want to do this, but okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. It's dark. Can I light a leaf? Can I make, I don't know, what's... Okay, I'm gonna open up. Oh god. I can make traps? I can make traps. Deadfall trap. Some of these traps are scary. how about a, I don't know, a hand fire? Basic fire, standing fire, use this type to camp. Alright, okay, that's cool. I need some twigs, but I need, like, do I have, can I cycle? I can't cycle. Alright. So, yeah, you better run, rabbits. Okay. All of you are nature. You have too high, your nature's too high. Alright, like that. Alright. It's not at all like, Alright, so I'm building the basis of this. Can I tear it down? Because I feel like it's going to be in the air. It's probably glitched. Where's this falling? Looks like it's falling that way. I think he's... Hi, neighbor! Hi, neighbor. Hi. Okay. Wow, they're on fire. The white man walks on fire. It's burned by it too. Okay. Are they... Yep, they're aggressive. Hang on. Let's see. Alright, just we're gonna run. Are they following? Yeah, whoa, can't tell if they're following. One looks on fire though. Hayes dancing in the flame. Yep, he is down. My corpse. Ew. Crazy guy. And down I go. Find some medicine while they drag your body. Let's try this one more time. Wait. I'm alive? Well, sort of. Oh, they've done this before, apparently. Oh, God. Oh, that's bad. Oh. This. Cold. Tired. And I go. I don't have a whole lot of health. Alright, let's be cooked in a fire. Okay. Can we use the crafting? Oh my god. Lowers energy. Booze, booze. Restores fullness, okay. His hand is shaking pretty bad. Alright, where do I go? I can barely see anything. Bad sign. So they take my kid. So I guess they still have sympathies for children, which is awesome. But trust me, I don't want my kid to be raised up, you know, walking around in his underwear. That's not a good education. Can I, wow, that's actually really cool. Keeps flicking it on and off. It's like, okay. Oh, I can block. Dead, down I go. I think right before I died, I saw a little bit of peach fuzz. They survive! Alright, well that has been the forest. Now obviously I'm gonna spend a little more time so I'm not dying almost immediately. But you can check this out on Early Access right now for $14.99, or you can wait till the game actually releases. In either case, I can tell you right now, this game's definitely something to keep an eye out. It blends everything we're starting to enjoy about survival games with horror elements, with this just ambience, just a feeling of being alone on an island with very hostile creatures around you. Humans, maybe. I don't know. I can't really tell. But, yeah. Prepare to be seeing a lot of now playing videos on this. Just, yeah. That's just all I'm gonna say. Alright guys, as always, catch you next time. Hey guys, make sure you check out the videos below for more happy fun times. And if you already haven't, hit that subscriber button to let you know when more happy moments are coming to you on my channel. And finally, if you haven't, hit the like button. It gives you chocolate. No, I'm actually lying. Which I could give you chocolate. Chocolate.